Hi there. I have Dhanasree Jayaram, who's here on the as part of the Early Career Future Earth Travel Branch. He's here in Lund, Sweden, at the Earth System Governance Conference, the annual conference here, discussing a whole range of really kind of interesting topics about really sustainability and the environment and governance. And I'm just going to ask you a few questions about why you're here.
Yeah, sure.
And so tell me exactly, you come here to present some papers?
Yeah, so I'm here to present two papers. So it was done yesterday. So one paper was on international security and environmental security scenarios and new approaches to study that. And the other one was a leaf out of my PhD thesis, basically on armed forces and the environment in India and perspectives on how really the military can be integrated into environmental planning in countries like India and, you know, also doing a comparison of other countries as well where this is happening. So that's the primary thing. But of course, in relation to that, you know, I was also here to exchange views and ideas on the topic, also explore opportunities for postdoctoral studies as I, you know, just submitted my thesis a week ago. So I'm looking forward to more research avenues in the near future. So
it's been a useful travel grant, is it?
Yeah, it's been an extremely useful travel ground because it's not easy for, you know, a student, a PhD student, especially from India, to come all the way to Sweden, you know, because it's quite expensive. And also in terms of, you know, for research avenues, of course, a place like Lund University, Earth System Governance as a network itself, gives you a lot of options to explore. So this travel grant, of course, gave me the opportunity to come all the way, which otherwise I wouldn't have been able to. So I'm deeply grateful to Future Earth for that.
Right. And how have you found the conference? It's been 3 or 4 days here.
Yeah.
How have you found this? There's a huge range of people from different geographies, etc.
Yeah.
Has it been useful?
Extremely useful because this is not the first time I'm attending an ESG conference. So I went to Canberra in 2015. I missed the last year's Nairobi conference. So this year, again, like it's like, you know, you're meeting some of your old friends who you met in the previous conferences and trying to, you know, also get to know more ideas because there are a lot of task forces, a lot of new approaches that ESG is trying to come up with and also trying to expand the scope of its research. So it's very helpful in terms of trying to get a hang of new concepts and new ideas, which, you know, especially if you are working in a particular field and you're in a particular department, you tend to straitjacket your analysis into one stream of thought. It's like, you know, I'm personally from international relations background, so, you know, that tends to happen. So when you attend a conference like this, you get sociological perspectives, anthropological perspectives, philosophical perspectives, so a whole range of perspectives that you can, you know, amalgamate into a sort of research agenda that, you know, can also help you, you know, delve into the kind of interdisciplinary sort of research. So that's very important for researchers like me at a very early career stage.
And what Future Earth is all about.
Yes, exactly. Yeah.
Well, thanks very much, Dhanasree. That's really helpful. And good luck with the future.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thanks.